This is Principal Avery Gilliland with an important message for you.
It's something that nightmares are made of.
District administrators and campus police officers are investigating an assault on a student at school by four other students on the afternoon of Friday, September 28th.
I'm pretty angry if you ask me. Find out about it almost a week later. That's pretty ridiculous. You know, I got a daughter that goes there. I think we should be informed of things. You know, if it happened late Friday afternoon, we should have heard about it first thing Monday morning.
This parent did not want to be identified due to the nature of the case and because his daughter goes to the school.
She did say that it was all football players that were involved and that it was kind of graphic, that it was a rape with an object.
Putnam City confirms an assault happened on campus and involved four students assaulting another.
Administrators have placed one employee on administrative leave.
The district wouldn't tell us who was put on leave, citing confidentiality. However, multiple sources told us a football coach was suspended earlier this week. However, it's not clear if the suspension is connected to this assault.
I'd like to know where this employee was. I'd like to know where the campus police were.
Meanwhile, this parent says the school has a duty to be transparent from the start.
You know, and they're keeping everything a secret. That's wrong. We pay those people's salary, and they don't seem to understand that.